Anyone that doesn't know me, I use the City of Calgary Cup for 11 years. Okay, so if I introduce one of these. It's at an appropriate length, so there's another reason I fell in with Mr. Rob. I'm like, oh, my stick's that big. I got to carry it too. Okay, but if I also compare it to this broad, again, we've got length of the weapon here, so we've got kind of bowie knife, kind of cookery size of the blades. So the transition between this, if we take what I've just done, instead of hitting the stick, of course, I'm slicing the arm. I'm doing exactly the same thing. Slicing an arm, and I'm doing exactly the same thing from there. But notice again, what have I got at all times? Full length of the weapon. And look how close I am. So no matter what I'm doing, I've got full length of my weapon. Make sense? Okay. Let's go back to that angle one, and I'll teach you what we call outside basic. Now, again, million and one different ways to actually do techniques against people, but this is called lock and block outside basic. Angle one comes in, pass, hit, lock, hit. Basic. Okay? I pass it and I hit on the back line here, strike, and lock him down. Okay? The important thing is, as I go here, I hit, this seizes, because this stops him coming back. If he then goes to do a low one shot on me here, I can turn that, because I've got that control piece. Again, it's not a. Every style has their idiosyncrasies. But one of the things I always get shouted at for is grip. Good grip! And he scares me when he shouts at me. Like my teeth are kind of gone. When I'm outside, like if I go here and just touch it, there's no grip there. You see straight away he's dropping and I can move it, but I'm making life very difficult for myself. As it comes in, bang, seized it, then smash it again. Lock. Lock doesn't mean. In the conventional sense, you think of Serrano as a door. It's open. I close the door. And once you close the door, what do? You lock it so it doesn't open again. Make sense? So that's what we got. So, one more time. Pass, hit, check, hit, turn, lock. Okay? Have fun.